I really pride myself on keeping a super clean kitchen. We do not go to bed at night until the kitchen is cleaned and ready for the next day. And for the third time since we built this house about 6 years ago, this creature has invaded my stovetop as I was cleaning my kitchen.